Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, wherever you are in the world. Welcome to my channel. My name is Taki. I'm a woman after God's own heart and a certified health coach and a mama of three. So today we are on week three and on day 15 on the 42 6 weeks challenge. So today we are going to go and weigh in ourselves and see what the results are. Okay guys, so weigh in time. I took my strips of ketones and negative again. So it looks like for the whole of ADF, I didn't go into ketosis. Obviously, we wouldn't know that properly until I took a proper blood analysis. But given that these strips are quite good, the reviews are good on them, and the first time I used them, I was in ketosis and it came up very bright. It's just gone down, down, down. So for the whole week, I've done ADF, and because I was literally on my period, so I did that to help myself. Prior to that, I had done 1 week of full water fast, electrolytes, snake juice. If you haven't checked that video out, please do. And yeah, it just looks like I didn't. So it kind of makes sense because on ADF, I lose, but I don't. I lose, but I don't. And considering I'm fasting for the whole of 40 to 44 hours, it was the reason why I decided to change up everything was because I was less just at a plateau. So now, since then, I've done a 3 day water fast, a 5 day water fast, but a 7 day electrolyte snake juice, and that has been my best fast so far. I had lost 10 pounds, but it looks like I have put that back on. So let's see what I'm not going to get disheartened, but let's see what today has got installed for me. Today I'm meant to be dry fast. I say that because I'm thirsty already, and it's like, but it's only for 24 hours, so I'm hoping that I can thing it through. I don't know if you guys can see my eyes, absolutely puffy. It's got bites on them. I don't know where that's from. I don't know if I've been bitten, but it came yesterday and I thought it was maybe inside my eye. When I checked it, there was only one, and I thought me touching my eyes, my hands are probably dirty, let me not. And I woke up this morning with two more. I don't know what they are in any shape or form. If anyone kind of knows, let me know, but I'm not worried about it. I've cleaned it with a little bit of toner and alcohol, and I'm going to try to keep my hands out of my way. I didn't wake up at the time that I wanted to do my miracle morning, but that's because I went to bed late. So I'm making sure, sorry, I'm going to oil my nails. They actually are growing. I'm going to make sure that I go to bed in my bed by 9:30 today. So I'm just prepping for that because I'm water fast and I want to use that time to really kind of get the house in order and get my paperwork in order. I've got a few YouTube videos that I need to edit and upload, so that kind of like takes my time. But apart from that, I am good. I'm not optimistic about the weight. I feel like it's probably gonna go up to 70 today, but let's see. Regardless of what it is, I'm on a water fast for the next 4 weeks with four refeeds, except for my period week. I'm going to add some refeeds in there, but my refeeds are going to be liquid. They are going to be protein shakes with the maca powder, and I'll show you how I make those. Apart from that guys, I am good. I am going to go and do this weigh-in and see what the results are. Let's recap of what yesterday's results were. So the yesterday was day 7 on the ADF officially, which is day 14th of the overall 6 week challenge. So yesterday I weighed in at 68.8, 151 pounds. I'd lost 0.3 kg, 1.1 pounds. My body fat went from 38.5 to 38.0. That's 0.5 decrease. But prior to that, I had ADF, I had fast, and the next day I had doubled. Like, so the day before that was 69.1, 152 pounds, 1.4 kg increase, 3 pounds increase, body fat 1.5 increase. That was disappointing and shocking. So as much as I love ADF, it obviously doesn't work for me, especially at this level. I just like Omed, I feel like it's a maintenance. So I'm gonna go weigh myself and then we'll do some maths to figure out how much I had put on then that week. But I'm only doing that as a demonstration and not as a way of keeping myself down. It doesn't work, keep it moving. Okay guys, see you in a bit. For the weighing results of day 15. So let me just give you a breakdown of yesterday. I know I did that already, but let's just go through that again. So yesterday it was ADF for the whole week, alternate day fasting, day 7. So I was 68.8 kg, 151 pounds. I had lost 0.3 kg, I had lost 1 pound. My body fat was 38.0, and I'd lost 0.5% the day before that. So then today is day 15 on the 3 weeks challenge. So we are at 69.7 kg. Remember, I refed yesterday, but that still doesn't make a difference, for these numbers have just been crazy for the whole week. I weighed in at 153 pounds. I put on 0.9 kg. I had put on 2 pounds. So my body fat was 38.6. That's 0.8% increase. So yes, altogether the result for ADF that week, I had put on 1.8 kg. That's 3.9 pounds, that's only 4 pounds. So I had lost 10 pounds last the week before last. I had put on 4 pounds, so I'm 6 pounds down. It's not the best, but it's not the worst. I am grateful and thankful for the experience. It taught me a lot about myself. It's given me the tools and knowledge to know that ADF is not working for me until at least I get to my weight goal. I think any type of Eden, I'm working and I'm a good girl. It makes me, for me, every type of alternate day fast works, but it all depends on what angle you're coming from. So what works for someone may not work for you, but any change is better than no change. And after a while, when you start seeing no progress, you have to make changes, especially if you have a more number one health goal. So after that, weight goal could be something else. Now, the reason I'm doing a dry fast today is not for weight goal, it's for health goals. It obviously shows that during ADF, you know, my weight has been fluctuated and I did eat cake and all that kind of stuff yesterday. So I want to kind of really take hold of, get that flushed out of my system, especially looking forward. So I'm doing the dry fast more for health benefits than any other thing, and that's all the dry fasts I have put on my board. That's what I'm doing that for. So a higher range of autophagy. It's claimed, but there's no scientific proof, that 1 day of dry fasting equals 3 days of electrolyte water fasting. So yes, apart from that, I'm good. I know I'm going to get amazing and good results next week, so that's going to make me feel much better. It's going to make me feel better all in all. But to be honest, I felt good. I felt good on ADF. Sorry. I suppose I'm emotionally attached to it because it's where I started, and it was a big move then. It was like, that is big. But now it seems so tiny compared to water fasting and all that kind of stuff. And that is what my advice would be to you, is to start where you are and work your way up. Don't try to jump to a dry fast or water fast. Even me as a health coach, I would not have jumped to a water fast 3 months ago, a dry fast 3 months ago. Now I've done a water fast. I feel like I could do a dry fast for 24 hours. Could I do it for 5 days? No, I'm not mentally there. And you have to train yourself to get mentally there. So this is the difference between when the body knows it's been aided and it's in a survival, but I know if I hunt, I will get what I want, to a starvation mode. So it's not like I'm put into this position without my control. So you work your way up. You don't just put you in the concentration camp or the slave boat and then you're starving. You know, you have a choice. So your mental aspect doesn't have to be I'm starving or I'm thirsty. You will get to drink. It's just not now. So download the Life app if you want to have a little bit more control and see where you are, because that gives you a visual aid of where you are and what you're doing. So yeah, guys, apart from that, I'm good. I do have to say, the weigh-in for tomorrow will be interesting, especially the ketos, because they've been down for so long. But I'm not expecting miracles. It is what it is. I'm trusting the process and I'm riding the wave. And that is about it. I'm using the time a little bit more effectively today because I didn't do my miracle morning. So I'm making sure I'm cleaning up in between working, and that's helping really good. The time is, I think it's about, I'm going to give my daughter some lunch in a minute. Yeah, it's nearly 3, it's 2:30, so 3 o'clock I'm going to give her some lunch, and I am thirsty. I am thirsty, that's all I've got to say. I could put some water in my mouth, but I'm not going to, let's just hold on. So yes, apart from that, guys, I am, yeah, good. Check out any of the other videos. And I will check in with you tomorrow for day 16 weigh-in. Take care and God bless. And remember, guys, subscribe if you're interested in faith-based content in Christ, intermittent fasting, health and fitness, and a feminine lifestyle. I am a certified health coach, and I do have a few programs out at the moment. I have some free downloadables that you can check out that are absolutely amazing, to be honest. I've got some good free ones in there. And then I have DIY programs, which are not intermittent fasting base, but they're health programs that can help you get started if the intermittent fasting aspect of health is a little bit daunting to you. This one will get your body moving, give you a program to stick to for the next 14, 21, 28 days, whatever the program is. And then I have a membership which is tailored to intermittent fasting. You pick which intermittent fasting that you want to try out, and then we go through that. And that one is a membership. You don't get one-to-one with me except for once a month or 15 minutes dial-in, but that's still good, especially people that feel like they can do it by themselves and maybe their price budget wouldn't go as far as hiring me as a one-to-one. Then I've got the one-to-one ones, which are online, of course, and regroup and sit down and strategize every week on where you are and what you're doing, and that has its own program. But check all three of those out. You never know, they might be helpful for you. Because one thing I know, as much as intermittent fasting is free, snake juice diet, the ingredients to that doesn't cost really a lot. People are still failing, people are still coming up short, because there's a more to this. Number one, your faith in who you are and why you want it, and then the whole emotional, physiological side of it really gets to people. So, you know, a lot of people start off okay because the change will give you some process, and after a while they start going down and they don't understand why. And it is a mental game. It's a spiritual, physical, mental game, and it's a lot more better when you have help. You know, I can say that as a health coach. I don't say that just to sell myself or sell product. Life is better when you have help. End of. Okay, guys, it was a pleasure. Take care. See you soon.
Hey, guys, good morning. It's officially like 6 a.m. in the morning, a little later than I wanted to wake up, but we're up. So it's time for the weigh-in. And if you didn't watch yesterday's video, you'd know I have been doing my first dry fast. So I'm here, yeah. I went over a little over 24 hours because I had water around 12 o'clock that night before. So my mouth, I'm thirsty. I'm gonna brush my teeth. My mouth feels gummy. I'm gonna brush my teeth, have a glass of water, and make some apple cider vinegar. Let's get into the video. Okay, guys, yeah. Weigh-in time. How do I feel? I'm okay. I'm gonna take my keto strips because they've been negative for the last however many days. My mouth is dry. It needs brushing, and then I will have some apple cider vinegar water. My eye feels twitchy. I don't know if you could see. Okay. I've still got the puffy eyes. I don't know what that is. Dunno. Oh. It doesn't hurt, and I have been avoiding touching it. It's gone down a little bit, but yeah. Let's check the numbers. Yeah. And I will just go through the numbers with you. I kind of wiped off everything on my board, so I had to start again and kind of work things out. So let's recap from yesterday. I hope you can hear me okay. So yesterday was day 15. So I weighed in at 69.7 kg. That's 153 pounds. I put on from the day before 1.0 kg. I don't know if that's correct, but 3 pounds definitely. And I weighed in at 38.6%, and I increased by 0.5%. That's on day 15. So today, after the dry fast, which I'm going to end in about 10 minutes, I've got my water ready, and I have my hot water, lemon and apple cider ready for a bit later. I don't like to drink it too hot, so it's okay. 69.1 kg, that's 152 pounds. Take away 0.6 kg, take away 1 pound. My body fat went down by 0.4%, so now it's 38.2, day 16. So yeah, it's not like amazing, but it's the first day and it's not compounding. I realised that my biggest weight loss last week was on a Wednesday, and body fat decrease, it was like it was just getting, the more and more I was doing it, the more and more it was doubling up. So if I didn't have Eden today, and I didn't, not that I have much to do today to be honest, I could easily do 2 days of the dry fasting, but I'm not gonna get too happy. It's my first time doing it, so I'm gonna ease myself in, but I have committed that I will do it again on Wednesday. Yeah, I'll do it again on Wednesday. So today's snake juice. So I'm going to be making that later on, and I'll show you how I make that for anyone that's new. Apart from that, guys, I'm good. It's a little bit hard because last week, the increase, unnecessarily really, but it's obviously, it's not unnecessary. My body knows what it's doing, so I'm just going to go with the roll. So let me get my board out. So we're here now, so I'm going to do another dry fast on Wednesday. Let's see how that goes. Apart from that, guys, I am good. Yeah, let's see how that goes, and I will check you in for day 17. That will be tomorrow's weigh-in. Yeah, I'm going to drink my water. It's been 35 hours. Good. I think it's a lot more easy to do it in colder countries than it would be hot. Ugh, the sun's out today, so I'm just glad. I'm not going to down a lot of fresh water anyway today. I'm going to make my snake juice in a little while and sip on that. Okay, guys, so it's time for me to check out, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll see you soon.